He had 50 beats stored on one chip. And he was right.
Hey guys! Welcome to my Guitar Hero 1 playthrough part 3. So yep, we're on stage 5 now. And yeah, there are 30 songs in this game, and it seems like by stage 6 I'll finish it, so I guess this is my last part of Guitar Hero 1. But then in part 4 I'm gonna buy the songs off the store, so yeah. Like every song, especially the Guitar Hero theme, so yeah. So yep, here we go. Whoa, dang, it's very toxic. Very toxic summer. So I guess there's no singing for this song. That's probably why the singers are on stage right now. Don't help it. Here we go, finally. Finally, I can make some power. God, is it almost the ending of the song yet? Come on, just end already. Not bad. Oh yeah, Ace of Spades, this wasn't Metallica.
We'll be right back.
Pandora, Pandora, mode number one, Guitar Hero, Guitar World, alright, try it, alright. Cool. For sure, I'm gonna beat this game on hard. Hopefully. It's gonna be the last tire. Tire six. The garden. One city place, okay. Godzilla. Ooh, Godzilla was in Smash Hits, I believe. Well, this is a cover, so. But these are all covers, so. From the other. These songs from the other Guitar Hero games, so.
Thank you.
Oh my god, that last part was hard. Oh, did not get those notes. Frankenstein! Now, Cowboys from Hell. Now, this song was in Smash Hits, but the voice to the starting of the song, it kind of sounded like the God of Rock's voice, kind of, in Smash Hits, but in this game, I don't know what it's going to sound like, though. It's probably going to sound different, maybe. Who knows? Well, who else has a good song, I don't know. Okay, that was a bit hard. And that's where it really going very well there. But I'm glad I passed the song anyways, thank God. Hopefully I can pass this last song here. Yeah, song 5. On stage 6. Very last song, then I finally completed Guitar Hero 1 on hard mode. Well, Bark at the Moon, really? This is gonna be easy. Yeah, I had no problem with this song in Smash Hits at all, except for the ending. Here it comes. Oh yeah. Woo! Here it comes. I'm gonna consider this as the encore, since there's no encores at all in this game, you know? You beat Guitar Hero on hard difficulty. Cool. Your legendary show will be talked about for years. Cool. Show from Blue Rock at the Garden. Pandora, new show, Guitar Legend. Cool. So what's next, the credits? Is there even credits for this game, or... Oh, I guess not, okay. Wow. Because in the other Guitar Hero games there is credits in Guitar Hero 3, 4, 5, 6, Smash Hits, Aerosmith, Van Halen, and Metallica, but wow, this game has no credits whatsoever, wow. But very cool ending, wow. Okay, well, thank you all for watching, see you later, bye!